Hi there, Kathy Proudfoot here. If you are watching this, you have probably requested some more information on the online marketing that I've either you've seen me post about or chat about. So a little history on me. I have been here at Chalet GM for 5 years. We're a three-line store, Chev, GM, and Buick. I've been a customer up here for 20 years. And before I came here, my social media skills were, I didn't even know how to use Facebook very well. And as I, came to the dealership and I learned a few things, I learned how to take pictures and email them and, things like that. So I definitely was not a techie person. So for me, trying to do online stuff was a little foreign, a little bit scary, but my daughter, she's been doing it for a couple of years, and she created her first six-figure income in her first 11 months. She's done this multiple times now, and it's like crazy. So I know this is real. This isn't scammy. And what it is it's just education. You can take the education and apply it to so many different things. She makes most of her money, and my side gig too is with affiliate marketing. So I affiliate with a lot of different companies, usually things that I really like their products. If I like their skincare, or whatever. I'm 53. I'm pretty good. Not too many wrinkles, but so anything that I like, I promote. I make money from when people go to their websites and purchase something. So anyway, I do that with my own business with car sales. So let's just say, my area here, it's a very redneck area, and I get I get a really minty, believe it or not, a 2012 Duramax 2500 crew, an SLE, SLT, whatever. And I can target that. I can get it right down to the age, the local, the area, what kind of music they listen to, food they eat, beer they drink, all that kind of stuff. You can get right down into it. And so I will do an ad for something like that. I'll post some pictures of it. And I'm very careful to not be too salesy. But it's all in the targeting. It's who you got to think of, the mentality of the buyer that wants the thing that you're trying to promote. And that's the biggest thing that I love about this platform, is it's constantly, I have a hard time sometimes keeping up with the changes. It's awesome. My daughter is big on the board of directors and whatnot, and she's a retired social worker. She retired when she's 27 years old and had a great job, but she was doing this, and so she has a degree in social work, so that really helps her to identify with people. But she is on this educational platform. She is on the board of directors, and the thing that I love is that, me being older, if I have a problem with something, I tell her. If I don't like a video or a class, I tell her. And the cool thing is that they want to make this easy for everybody, so that anyone from any kind of a business or any nonprofit or whatever it is you want to promote, that anyone can learn how to do it step by step. So I realize right now that I am totally babbling. I'm just really excited. And the reason that I posted today is not to take advantage of the timing, but to be able to truly help people and let them know that, there's hope. This is a really bizarre time. When this is over, there are going to be so many people who have been working from home that normally don't, like my finance manager. He's working from home. They can do that kind of stuff, right? And so people are going to not want to come back to work because they've been making it work at home. And employers are kind of going to start liking it. So I think there's going to be a boom in working from home. And realistically, hey, car guys and gals, there's a really good chance that our jobs in the next 10 years will no longer be required. Everything's going to be automated. You just go online. It's just like ordering a vehicle, and it's just delivered to you. So take advantage of things right now in sales while you can, because we all know that sales is the number one industry in the world to actually make some money. And you can help a lot of people right now. You can help yourself. You can help your family. If you want more information, let me know. I do my follow-ups, but I do not do follow-ups like you think I would. I don't hound people. So have a fantastic rest of your evening, day, whenever it is you're seeing this. Stay safe, be smart. I am practicing isolation, and even though I have to work, I'm like I'm like in this like whole area, about like this big area to myself, and everybody's gone. It's like 7 o'clock at night. We've been closed for 2 hours. But it's either here or home. So this is a little bit different because I'm isolated at home. So I am taking precautions, and I hope you guys are taking precautions. And yeah, I hope I am working with you. Take care. Bye-bye.